coupling the winner of the first, number 2, Tiffany Satan, with the horses. In this race, these are approximate payoffs, with number 1, Classic Carson, $12, with 2, Carter Bond, $13, with number 3, Fox Valley Frisco, $30. Here's 4, Magic Magoo and driver Ron Marsh, $50. Here's number 3, Fox Valley Frisco and driver Dave McGee. Once again, the Daily Double will pay approximately $30. With number 5, Silver Wolf and driver Tony Morgan, $51. With 6, Bill the Bartender and John Sheldon, $114. With number 7, Native Bull and driver Joe Marsh Jr., $46. And with number 8, Wolf of Wall Street and driver Randy Jacobs, $211. Now there are only 3 minutes to post. 3 minutes. Top of the stretch. Here they come. And they're off on the far outside. Native Bull left well for position. In between horses, it's Carter Bond. And on the inside, Classic Carson. Now three horses across the track. On the inside, Classic Carson leads 3 parts of a length. In between horses, Carter Bond racing in second. On the inside, Fox Valley Frisco moves through in third. Native Bull secures early position in fourth. Coming away fifth, Magic Magoo. Silver Wolf is racing in sixth. Bill the Bartender is seventh. And at the end, Wolf of Wall Street, they race for the opening quarter. And your leader is Carter Bond, a length and a quarter, 29-4. Carter Bond leads a length. Classic Carson is right there in second. Fox Valley Frisco with the leaders in third. Magic Magoo will go the difficult trip first over fourth, now third. Fox Valley Frisco shuffled fourth. Silver Wolf is on the move second over with cover in fifth. Native Bull is shuffled in sixth. Wolf of Wall Street on the move in seventh. Now driving from last, Bill the Bartender. They race for the half, and now Magic Magoo powers into the lead. A length and a quarter, Carter Bond. Racing in second, the half, a minute, 3/5. Your leader into the paddock turn, Magic Magoo. A tight length, Carter Bond is right there in second. Silver Wolf now gains a patient third. Classic Carson is shuffled back fourth. Wolf of Wall Street is on the move with cover to the inside. Racing is Fox Valley Frisco. 3/8 of a mile to pace. Your leader, Magic Magoo, a tight length. Carter Bond racing in second. Silver Wolf on the outside under urging, gains in third. Wolf of Wall Street racing in fourth. Classic Carson will need racing room. Then comes Fox Valley Frisco and Bill the Bartender. 3/4, 1:30-1. Magic Magoo being pressured by Silver Wolf. Magic Magoo, 3 parts of a length. Silver Wolf, another move in second. Carter Bond looks for room in third. Wolf of Wall Street going a big mile. They come to the top of the corner, and your leader is Magic Magoo. Silver Wolf is still coming on. Down the stretch they race. Magic Magoo is under a drive. Silver Wolf on the outside. Carter Bond on the inside. Magic Magoo digs in and holds on. Magic Magoo wins 3 parts of a length over Silver Wolf. Carter Bond was third. Number 4, Magic Magoo, the unofficial winner. 5, Silver Wolf was second, and number 2, Carter Bond, third. These results are not official. Please hold all tickets. Let's go out to Belmore. Number 1, Classic Carson finished 4th. Results of Maywood's second race are now official. Time for the mile, 1:59-4. Returning is second race winner, Magic Magoo. He's owned by Donald Laufenberg, trained by Ron van der Rostein. Driven tonight by Ron Marsh. We await tote payoffs. Daily Double, $2,450.40.